Edge of Sanity is an immersive horror action adventure game that weaves in survival elements, transporting players to the tense atmosphere of Cold War era Alaska. You play as a member of a supply team supporting the workers at a secluded laboratory. One fateful day, the team uncovers a nightmarish reality. Terrifying monsters have taken over the facility, and the scientists have mysteriously disappeared. In the ensuing panic, the protagonist finds himself cut off from his companions and must quickly set up a makeshift camp. With survival on the line, he embarks on a harrowing journey to find the other survivors and unravel the sinister events that have unfolded in the valley, including the fate of the missing scientists and the secrets surrounding the mysterious Thurul Stone. Are you ready to face the terrifying monsters? Tune in to experience this spine-tingling adventure with me, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more chilling content.
No shame being on autopilot from time to time. Damn blizzard, I can't see anything. I better turn on the lamp. Always watching. Even our little supply outpost in the middle of nowhere. Finally. Always feels like an eternity. That's Alaska for you. Days drag here, even if they're short.
Look who's back. Thought you'd be stuck in HQ enjoying central heating.
Last I checked, I still work here, old man.
Not since a month ago, you don't. They transferred you.
Transferred? What are you on about? I finished my run and got back here.
You could have checked in or at least let me know then. None of the pencil pushers sent me a memo.
Maybe they did, but it got lost on the way. You know we're the only damn reliable people out here.
Or they're just too busy babysitting the eggheads. I heard there's issues in one of the labs again.
Oh, it never ends. What did they do this time?
Like I know. The damn radio's on the fritz. Couldn't make head or tails of it. Something about security breach? Could be just the usual corporate song and dance to prove who's worth keeping on the payroll.
Oh, great. Hope they keep the audit to the offices in HQ. Can't we just work in peace, damn it?
Hey, don't jinx it. Well, I better get back to work. And you better get some rest. Your bunk's still free. And they never sent me a replacement.
Thanks. Let's talk later. A good night's sleep will clear my head. Thank you. A dream. What is this place? I don't need a monster shit-talking me in my dreams, man.
Your delusions will soon end. It is amusing that you think you could best me. Your deceptions only work on yourself. You think yourself so clever, yet every time your scheming is for naught. Hide, if you like. But in the end, your role is to serve as my prey.
Brother, I think you got the wrong guy.
Pathetic. Your deflections, your distractions won't protect you for much longer. Don't you feel your hunter's breath on your neck?
What are you on about?
Enough. Time to wake up.
Power's out again. Of course it is. I better check the fuse box. Oh, Frank's gone. Wonder what he's up to. This radio is an old piece of junk. Frequency's way out of sync and needs tuning. Might as well do it now. Then check in with HQ about the blizzard and report our electrical problem.
Point. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill. There's been a security breach at the main site.
What the hell?
The security code's reset to 172. I repeat, the security to 172.
That was close. What was that thing? Sweet mother of Jesus, this ain't good.
Someone there? I need help. Thank God it's you.
Well, obviously. You expecting someone else?
I thought I saw. Never mind. My leg's messed up. I'm gonna need some help.
You'll have to guide me through it. You're the better man.
Got some alcohol, so if you get some local herbs, we could improvise a med kit.
I'll see what I can do.
Great, that should help. Give me a moment and I'm good to go. Remember the old camp nearby? Should be good enough to rest for the night.
I still need to do some things in the camp.
Weather's gonna shift soon. We can't stay here, but we won't get far without supplies. Got a research camp close by. We might scrounge some supplies there and try to contact HQ. Bring back anything useful, but be careful. I marked the location of the research site on the map.
All right. I'll be back as soon as I can. Jeez, shut up! Looks like they left in a hurry. Looks like they left in a hurry. What was that? The alarm knocked down the door. Can't see anything here.
Point. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not...
An automated message. Figures. If corporate had their way, they'd replace all of us with machines. Hey, is anyone on this frequency? Please respond.
This frequency is reserved for Prism employees. Vacate the channel if you are not associated with Prism.
Oh, finally, a human. Listen, I'm with Prism and I want to report...
All employees have been... to their designated evacuation points. Additional information will provided as required upon arrival.
There's no time for that. The whole place went to hell.
Just run! The boss! That stone!
Listen to me. We can't get to our damn evacuation point. Oh, useless, cheap trash. It just cut off. I guess we're on. Triggered it. Much of use here. Now, what good is a resupply outpost if Prism doesn't resupply it? came from way beyond the camp, though. Well, now I have to find another way out. This leads back to camp, but I should check if the mine entrance is closed off.
Yeah.
armor, you little creeps. Tunnel's closed off, but I can try the door over there. Subject 56, Batch D. Third administration rejected, further procedures canceled. Them? Do you mean the monsters?
The monsters? They chained me, and they gave me strange things to drink. Then they blinded me with lights and poked me with needles over and over and over again.
Seems we're talking about different kinds of monsters.
What does it matter? You gotta help me. You gotta get me out of here. The key is by the table. I don't want to die in here. The monsters will come back and then... Please, please, don't let them hurt me again.
I won't leave you here. Give me a moment.
Never mind. It's okay. It's okay. Do you have the key?
Yes. Hold tight. Bastard. Wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy. What have these people done to him? Better leave. Nothing but dread here.
While you were away, I had a look around. Didn't get far because of the damn leg. But I found some other people's tracks. They might still be in the area. If you rescue them, we can help each other. People gotta stick together. We could set out on our own now, but if we leave them behind, it might be more difficult for us down the road. Besides, I'm not comfortable leaving others behind. Are you?
I'll look for them. This mine is infested with these nasty creatures.
Thank you.
knife will be useful for sure.
Someone from the rescue team. I need my documents. As per regulations, rescue includes recovery of items critical to corporate operations as well. And these are critical. Essential, even. I think I dropped them somewhere on the third level when I was running from monsters.
Wait, sorry. Look, lady, we gotta get out of here. I'll try to get them. No promises, though.
Thank you. I thought I'd freeze to death out here.
Let's get out of here.
It's a ruin, but it'll do for a while if we prop it up a little. The water station is crucial for our survival. Now that we have more hands to do the work, go ahead and assign our new companion to repair it. Here, there was some wood scattered in the camp. Make use of it.
This is going to be a PR disaster. And I'm sure the blame will be on HR, as per usual.
Sure, sounds like a big problem. You deal with that. Meanwhile, I'll take care of the trivial stuff, like our continued survival. What was that? Field Lab 1. Huh, it's my first time here. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Damn, freak's got a bite out of me. Please help me up. I think I can walk.
You better. Because I'm not carrying you. No, no, that doesn't make sense. No, no, that doesn't make sense.
See, our new companion is hurt. Suppose they're lucky enough being alive, but I was hoping we wouldn't have to use our meager stash so soon. Here, take it and use it to heal our companion's wounds. Our group is growing. Got us quite a few new mouths to feed. Don't forget to tell someone to repair the food station as soon as you can.
Did you see those monsters? Do you think it was the commies?
That's above my pay grade. I see a monster, I kill it, no matter who sent it.
Wealthy, powerful people.
Sounds shady to me. Besides, we all want to survive.
That's all I'm gonna say. Get us both out of here, and I'll make you a rich man.
Shh, don't disturb me. I'm taking notes. Once we're back, I want to present our findings to CEO Campbell in person.
Thank you.
that doesn't seem normal. Its skin is all burned up. Native camp. There might be something useful here. I wonder who set this up. looks like I'm too late. Not yet. Not yet. Yeah, let's go.
Well, you did your best. Can't save them all, sadly. That's the reality of the situation. And the weather's getting worse, so it's unlikely anyone else survived in this area. If we stay here much longer, we risk getting stranded. So let's head out as soon as you find enough supplies.
Can call me Fierce Claw.
Oh, you're native, right? I've seen your totems around, but never seen any people or towns. You must live pretty secluded.
We are not easy to track, unless we want to be. And we do not tend to stay in one place for long.
Well, it's not exactly a good time to return right now. Why are you still here?
I'm tracking the one born of the beast. The beast has awakened. In its stirring, many of its lesser minions now corrupt the land as well.
Perhaps we could help each other. I can deal with the creatures. If you could help us find a path to safety, I could help you hunt.
Hey, what's going on here?
Oh, Frank, I was just talking to... Fierce Claw, wait.
Don't bother. As if the damn natives would help us. Let me guess. He just left you with some cryptic mumbo-jumbo. Instead of providing anything of substance, could have at least parted with some fish jerky, the bastard. Let's head back, okay?
Fierce Claw seemed really driven. Whatever's going on, he believes it. Maybe I'll get a chance to talk to him later. The hell, Frank? What are you doing?
Doing these backwards savages a favor, son. They gotta learn that their superstitions don't help right now. Only ingenuity and technology do. They also look damn upsetting, don't you think?
I guess, but you're still hurt. Maybe tone it down a notch and leave the art critique to someone else, all right?
I suppose. I'll be right behind you.
You know how many generations of my people carved those totems?
You know I had to do that.
You really could have been a bit more careful.
It had to look convincing. We've got bigger problems than a few destroyed wards.
And with your wanton destruction, they might be bigger than before. They offered powerful protection.
You know damn well it was. He mustn't suspect anything.
I understand. My task is the hunt. Yours, to keep him in the dark.
That's Pierce Claw. Wish I knew what they're talking about. Would have expected him to be more upset. And Frank seemed more worried than it. there for protection. Never found out against what, though. They look so strange. Almost alien. Even without Frank's handiwork, they're all twisted and disturbing. Stop looking at them. Their chants are poison. Their murmurs are banishment. I must not be near them.
Ow, my head! Damn, that hurts. I think I've seen enough. I better go.
That's just what I needed. Paul's acting weird lately. His tracks lead here. He must be sneaking around somewhere nearby.
Carter? No, go away. It's all mine.
You mean the junk? It's not even useful salvage. What do you want with it?
Yes, sure. Junk. I was just double-checking. Better safe than sorry, right, pal? But it's all completely useless. Now keep walking.
Hey, I have an eye for finding the useful among the useless. You need a hand?
No! Stay away, thief! It's mine!
What the hell was that? Get a grip, man!
I didn't mean to come at you like that, but you shouldn't have pushed me! What I'm doing here is none of your goddamn business!
Hey, I'm just trying to look out for everyone, you included.
Yeah? Well, sure felt more like you were looking to accuse me of something, bozo.
Now look, I'm not in the mood for this. It's getting dark, and you gotta get back to camp.
Fine. But hands off my junk.
Yeah, wouldn't dream of it. Now go. I'll be right behind. Well, look at that. So you were hiding something. And it isn't junk after all. don't see anything here.
The truck may look rusty and beaten, but the engine and wheels are all you need to get going, right? Well, maybe a few parts more. But for now, let's focus on setting up camp. We have to fix all the stations and see if we can do anything about the truck.
At least there's hope of getting out of here.
Am I the only one who thinks looking for more people is a bad idea? We should focus on resources.
You seem nervous, Paul. You got a problem with having more company?
It's not like that. But you must have realized there's not much food and water to go around as it is. And if you ask me, it feels like some ain't exactly modest when taking their share. Also, the more you have to risk your neck out there, the bigger the chance something horrible will follow you to camp.
You followed us to camp, didn't you?
All I'm saying is, some people don't appreciate you the way I do. We're getting along, right, Carter? But what if the next bozo disagrees with us? It's not worth the risk.
You might have a point, but you know what I appreciate? Honesty. I'm not fond of all this secrecy, my friend.
I'm not sure if you should be venturing out into the wilderness. It's simply too dangerous.
Does the employee's handbook suggest we should wait around and die?
Just remember that you can't hold the company liable for any injuries you might sustain during activities conducted outside of your contract and job description.
There is something deeply wrong with you if you are worrying about that right now.